Hey gang, what's up? It's been a couple of days. It's kind of changed a little bit. I've been doing a little bit of other things besides just arrowheading here. Burnt this off here where all these cucklebirds was, and burnt the arrowhead tree here. Up. This is what's left of the stump. And believe you me, I will be going through that dirt right there. This tree, believe it or not, has produced quite a few points. As a matter of fact, I think it's in a couple of my videos. I'm not sure, but I don't know if I downloaded them onto YouTube or not. I might. If I don't have them on there, I'll download them later or something. Anyway, right over there is where we found the Dalton. the Dalton drill. The other Dalton is over, way over there. But anyway, we got another little test hole here we're working. And actually, this is right on top of the good spot that I think it, I think actually the good spot's right there where them trees are. The killer spot. There's killer spots all over here. You know, don't get me wrong, guys. You know, I mean, this place is loaded here. If I had a backhoe, it'd be unreal. But anyway, I just got started on this one, back on this one here today. And there's one, two. Bam. Yeah, the tip's broke. But, and yeah, it's broke. I'm not going to lie to you and say it's a blunt one, it ain't. That's still a cool little piece, I think. Get some of the dirt off of it there so you can take a look, see. And I still got to go through the rest of this dirt here yet, so, you know, that's just, like I've always told y'all, whenever I flip one out, I stop. As soon as I do that way, you get to see it the same way that I got to see it. But anyhow, that's what I've been doing, gang. You've been wondering why I haven't uploaded a couple videos a week. You know, I've been pretty well about that. But, y'all probably getting tired of hearing me fucking, excuse my language, but yeah. So anyway, and I seen that. Today, YouTube's messing with my stuff. Something's going on. Because half the people that I've got subscribed, when I see one of their videos pop up, and I go to the video, it says I'm unsubscribed. I'm going, what the heck's going on here? I know I subscribed to this channel. You know? And I don't know what's going on there, guys. But, and I noticed that my comments, sometimes, my comments aren't going through. And getting to me, to notify me, to recall. That's why, that whenever it's been a couple of days and I finally comment on your comment that you commented to me, that's what's going on. Maybe because I don't like hearing any kind of stupid shit like that. It's because, just the way that it's going. I don't know if it's my connection or what the heck's going on, but that's coming from me, what's going on, okay? Anyway, gang, thank you, Lord, for the find, and thank you all for watching, and we'll talk to y'all later. Bye.